Sometimes when I was looking at the graphics, you know, just going over them before actually going on air, I might say to myself, and we always had a preview graphic as well. So I always knew what my next graphic was going to be so that I could make a segue from the graphic that I was on already. Like I might say, okay, you can see it's 70 degrees right now, and I know that my next map is going to be the morning lows. So I say, okay, it's 70 degrees right now, but oh boy, tonight, and then I would advance my graphics and show tonight is going to really drop, and then we'll be down to some 20 degrees tonight, you know, like that.
Were you ad-libbing, or did you ever write down?
Oh, yeah. It's total ad-lib, but it's kind of cheating with ad-lib, if you will, because you have the graphics behind you to support what you're saying. So it's not like total ad-lib, because you can see what you're talking about, and then you can see what's in the preview monitor, so you see what you're going to be talking about next. So it's ad-lib, but it's a little cheating as well.
Did you often have breaking news that you were hearing in the earpiece as well?
Oh, yeah. And when there's breaking news, of course, everything just falls by the wayside. They're like, okay, it's been, an earthquake in Indonesia. You know, let's get to that. And then the producer and the director, they would already have that information available for us. And then they may print it out or either tell us through our IFB and so that we can, you know, get it out to the public as soon as possible.